is the big day. You know how good it feels to say that?
So, today is June 5th. I've been waiting for this day for a long time. It's 12th grade graduation. I got the email yesterday saying, you're a high school graduate. And today's the day. We gotta be there by 2. It's currently 9:40 something, maybe 9:50 now. Ooh, I'm still like really tired. But I went to sleep at a good time. I went to sleep at like 1. Huh? I edited my video and I went to sleep after that. Man, it didn't even hit me yet.
Yesterday!
I don't think it's gonna hit me until I walk across that stage and get the diploma. But I'm excited nonetheless. And I'm just ready to get there and do it. Yeah, I'm excited for today. I got a really good feeling about today. Yeah. So I'm gonna go get dressed and I'm gonna show y'all my outfit.
Let me give her a new style, a new hairdo, a new cut, a new color.
Okay, so it's 10:22. We need to be getting on the road at least around like 11. 12 at the latest, because we need to be there by 2 and it's like a 2-hour commute. I'm gonna try my outfit on and I'm gonna show y'all what I'm wearing. Okay, so it is currently 1:22 and it's about time to leave out. I'm gonna get my cap and gown. My fragrance. I have nothing to put this in. I'm excited. I mean, I'm not excited, but I'm not like nervous as you would expect.
Don't miss Dead End Media's podcast now on the Urban One Podcast Network.
All right, so I am home now, and my body is like a little achy. Like my shoulders feel really tight, and so does my back. But The graduation went really good. Officially a high school graduate. And in about 4 more years, I'll be a college graduate from the new school of design. So I'm excited. Yeah. I'll see y'all most likely tomorrow and then again Wednesday. Yeah.
Love yours. Love yours. No such thing.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours.
Love yours.
No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing.